calculator to work this out. There's nothing really more you can do, you just got to make sure that your calculator is exactly what it says. So 29 squared minus 4.6 square root of 35 minus 1.9 cubed. And check every single digit on your calculator is exactly what it says there. I've got 157.668255. Write down your answers to four significant figures. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. That 6 pushes it up. So it's going to be 157.7.